We're very pleased with our safe label system, and the reason that we purchased it was based on patient safety. We'd had a number of regulatory agencies come through, both the Joint Commission as well as the state of Ohio, and part of their review of our program and of our department was our medication safety, both labeling as well as reconciliation, length that the syringes were available, one syringe per one patient. So we started to think that it would be in our best interest and in patient safety to get a safe labeling system that would be automatic, and it would improve patient safety with respect to reduction of medication errors, making sure that syringes were not outdated, and to be certain that we had the right drug concentration when it was drawn up and when it expired were all very four important components that all our regulatory agencies looked at with respect to patient safety. That drove the decision. Then we went to our administration, pharmacy, and nursing, and everyone was on the same page with respect to this kind of a system to advance patient safety. And we found that since acquiring the system and using the safe label system, that we have had no medication errors, that syringes that should be discarded are discarded on time, and we've had two reviews since, and both in the agencies that have reviewed us have made recommendations and comments about how well we manage our medications.